Good morning, church. It's such a joy and a privilege to sing for the Lord. The first song that we are going to sing is He Hideth My Soul. It's a very common hymn. The song has been taken from Exodus chapter 33, verses 21 and 22. The Lord said to Moses, "There is a place near me where you may stand on a rock. When my glory passes by, I will put you in a cleft in the rock and cover you with my hand until I have passed by." It's such a beautiful story of Moses' encounter with God. And the Lord revealed His glory to Moses so beautifully. And in His wisdom, He sheltered him from any harm and covered him with His own hands. It's such a great assurance that the same nail-pierced hands shelter us today. Let's sing this song together. May the Lord accept our worship, and let's worship Him in spirit and in truth.
Wonderful Savior is Jesus, my Lord. A wonderful Savior to me. He hideth my soul in the cleft of the rock, where rivers of pleasure I see. He hideth my soul in the cleft of the rock, that shadow. He hideth my life in the
song that we are going to sing is Love Lifted Me. It's a very common hymn. It's been taken from the book of Matthew chapter 14 verses 30 and 31, where the disciples were caught in the middle of a frightening storm. The verse says, "But when Peter saw the wind, he was afraid, and beginning to sink, cried out, 'Lord, save me.' Immediately, Jesus reached out his hand and caught him." For Peter, the wind, the waves, the storm, it was all very real. From time to time, we find ourselves in our own storms. But we don't need to be afraid. We don't need to fear. Because the Lord says that God is near to all who call on Him, to all who call on Him in truth. So He is very close to us and He can keep us from drowning. Let's sing the song, Love Lifted Me, together.
I was in the deep and sin, far from the peaceful shore. Very deep he stayed within, sinking to rise no more. But the master of the sea, I might despair.
Punishment that brought me peace was upon him, and by his stripes I am healed. Let's sing this song together.
Hey, how is that? Put your
Sihar hai har saath mujhe